These guys are street musicians, and a friend of mine told me about a different type of street performance that you gotta see in Hanoi.
Sir!
Street Side Barbers. Only $1 to $4 a pop.
We're gonna chop this mop.
Hanoi street barbers have been doing this since the 18th century. While Chris gets his wig tightened.
Leave the stash, but trim everything else. Yeah.
James is going for a straight razor shave.
Straight razor shave on a busy street at rush hour.
And then his first ever ear picking. You heard it right, ear picking.
A little nervous about the ears.
For $1.50 an ear, this guy uses what looks like a dental hygienist's kit to poke, prod, and clean deep into your ear canal.
That's what he's going in your ears with. That's a razor blade. It's gonna be fine. He does this all the time.
No regulations, no license required. Just an array of little scoops, needles, and tweezers.
This is terrifying.
And a very steady hand.
Oh. Look at this one.
That came
out of your ear.
Chris. You got it, you got it?
You gotta see what they took out of his ear.
What the? Oh my God.
Holy.
How have you been listening to us at all?
I can't hear.
Life's gonna be different if you're a musician. How much better your music's gonna sound? This is why you travel. We're in Vietnam, we're getting our ears cleaned on the side of the street, and traffic just got louder to this guy.
It's a little awkward.
Nothing? I have clean ears.
It's uncomfortable.
It's like nails on a chalkboard.
Yeah, it's very like, unnerving, you know? If there's a little slip, that's going straight in your brain.
It feels like he's getting an itch that you've never been able to get. Oh, it feels so good.
Dude, I cannot wait to sing. I can't even tell you, man.
How you feeling?
Cannot even tell you. Like $1 million.
We look fantastic for a great overnight trip.
Come on, let's go.